You ran out of fucking milk.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Apparently,
apparently, I'm white.
William and Devin were complaining about having a walleye last night and I didn't go get
it. Wait, they're complaining about what?
Not having milk last night and then didn't go get any.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, we're literally right outside of the fucking thing.
Yeah, I noticed that when I got back before I left.
Waiting for the server.
Bitch. Should be up.
Or is it still nighttime? Probably. It's turning day now. I still just have a bucket with a puffer fish in it. I have 3 inventory spaces. But we need to find a fucking camp out. Oh fuck, it's a baby zombie. I'm at a half bar, so my render distance, it's preset with the server.
Did the view distance just change?
No, nothing I know of.
Yeah.
This is an even smaller island, by the way.
Really?
Yes, sir. We got 2 lava lakes, but that's about it. Grab the heart since I already have one.
Okay.
To optimize our fucking inventory space.
What that heart?
Marcus, your head is backwards.
What?
Your head is backwards.
Not for me.
It's 100% backwards for me.
That's awesome. Yeah, this is a little odd. Harry, if you want to take a look at it, you can.
The middle of the X is definitely right here. Oh, I found it.
There it is.
Damn. Oh my lord.
Fucking hell. Mine! Aw.
You don't have the fucking inventory space for it.
I don't. I don't have any inventory space.
We also don't have any inventory space for these fucking water breathing. Fuck it.
Can I get rid of it?
Here.
What can I get rid of?
If you can clear your inventory, you can have that for the achievement.
The what? Oh, fuck yeah. Here you go.
Alright, cool. Now let's go find a fucking home because we really need it.
Desperately. Ow. Another little jungle. What the fuck?
What? Oh shit, I didn't even see that. But I guarantee you any treasure map that spawns in it will be the one right here. Damn. Heard that fucker break too. I fucking hate things buried under the ground. It's a pain in the ass to fucking traverse it. Protection stuff.
Oh yeah.
And moss blocks. Alright, let's get back on the fucking road. Dude, what the fuck is? There's an orgy over here.
Yeah, okay, that's terrifying. They're segregated.
Yeah, so far we are having the most luckiest, unluckiest run.
Yeah, I can't quite figure out whether or not we're doing good or not.
I mean, we have fucking 13 emeralds plus whatever you have, 2 Heart of the Seas. Fucking found a whole bunch of treasure chests and whatnot. It's the fact we don't have a fucking pace.
Yeah, that's our main thing right now. We have no home to our name.
We have no name to our home.
Also true. Because we don't got a goddamn home to name. Caleb, listen, I need you to add a fucking music bot.
I need to suck my pee-pee. You're a mod on the server. You can add one yourself.
I was literally about to say, fine, I'll just do it by fucking self. I fucks with it. I like it.
Let us see if it's any use. Oh, hey.
What? Chug and chip?
No.
Oh, shit.
Nope, so there's
no, he just freezing. Likes being underwater. Aqua Affinity. Just stupid.
Treasure map.
Oh, fog.
New one, too. We need to head southwest.
You mean the opposite of where we came?
Yes, sir.
No.
I'll go do it real quick if you want.
Right now?
Eh, we'll worry about it later.
Well, no, you can do it now. I don't give a shit. I was just wondering if you're gonna do it now or later.
Fucking treasure map won't go away.
Whoa.
What?
I just love little areas like this. Like, this is an area where I want to build a base. I've never seen so many creepers in one area.
Oh, are you in the mega cave?
Yeah. Well, not like down in the mega cave, but there's like a giant mouth opening.
I feel like if our world wasn't a fucking cesspool of ocean, we would have found a village by now.
Yeah. That's why I'm running as deep into the island as I can to see where it goes. See if it. No, it literally ends. It's a bust.
Fucking sucks, dude. Also running out of food. Place on a bed.
I have a fuck ton of food. I'll give you some.
I don't have the space for it now. I need to run out of pork chops first.
Shit, ruined nether portal.
I just saw that. We got mending boots!
Let's fucking go! Are they leather?
No, it's gold.
Oh.
Even better.
Yep. I forgot there's a specific way to do it. That's okay.
I'm just sitting in a boat next to you.
I'm gonna take a shit while you ride.
Have fun.
I will. It's my favorite time of day.
Fucking happened. We still don't look warm. We still don't look warm. River. Ocean. It might just be an ocean, which sucks. Oh man, we have a librarian. What's Silk Touch? Of every animal, or we're on a slaughter spree. Is he? Here we go, we have a locked in Silk Touch trader. Can't do shit about it right now, but he's here. Marcus can get shit done here. Let's. Oh, get rid of all my bone meal. Well, that sucks. Let's go, I got the chicken. What I can do is this, so that it can climb on top and then jump in and get stuck forever. I'm gonna go find this fucking thing.
in a good village?
No. Absolutely horrible. Really?
Oh, I can tell.
I've never seen a village this bland before.
I don't even want to live next to this.
But look at our look at this guy, Marcos. Look at this guy. I already locked it in.
Oh shit.
Over here. Look at him. I already locked it in.
Oh. Perfect. We need that bad.
I'm gonna go find this buried treasure.
Alright.
Right, it's this way. South. Southwest. Yeah, literally right when you left, I turned the corner. I was like, oh, there it is.
I mean, that's not bad.
Yeah, I will say the Silk Touch villager is saving grace. Obviously, sure. We can roll for mending and whatnot later on. And I will say we're not too far from that Guardian Temple either. Like maybe 5 minutes out, if you remember where it is. When did you want to hang out today? If we were doing that still?
Probably once I get bored of Minecraft.
I was gonna say like maybe another hour or two.
Yeah.
I was pretty much just saying that, like, build the house and then maybe get a few more things done.
Yeah, I think that works for me.
Probably get another portal or some shit. But yeah. I was just like, it's a shitty village, but it has potential.
It does. We can make it better.
I didn't bring my bed with me, so it's gonna be a fun night. I don't know if it's just me, but this sun looks like it is fucking hauling ass.
Yeah, it does. It looks like it's going very fast.
Alright, I'm gonna try to find this treasure before fucking shit starts spawning. I will say we've gotten lucky with our treasure maps that none of them have been the same. I don't know if they updated it at all.
I don't think so. I think we just got good RNG.
What is that? Oh, just a drowned shrine. Probably keep this treasure map for that then, because we need tridents and whatnot.
We also have the coolest fucking cave in the world.
We do?
Yes. At least so far. I like just the top of it at least. Yeah, wait, I might not actually be able to hang out.
Why not?
Because I have fucking no gas and not enough money to be able to go there and back and make it to work for the rest of the week.
Makes sense.
Stupid shit. I wish I had more money.
I'm still down to take a break after this, though.
Same. I am, too. Fuck that spider.
Yeah, if you could kill spiders, that'd be awesome. Just for bows and fishing rods.
Oh, for sure. We need those more than anything.
What the fuck is this chest? Literally mined an entire 4x4.
Fuck. Worst time.
What? Oh, skeleton.
How many do you have them shield, I guess?
Generally have no clue what this fucking thing is. Just had to fucking look at the one sand block over all the stone. Also, I planted a whole bunch of birch and jungle saplings.
Sick.
Hey, it's a creeper. The cords?
The cords? 3668, negative 151.
I see it.
get ready to turn a bot in Discord down.
All right, is that all you've been doing so far?
For the past like 30 seconds, yeah.
So fucking loud. This villager's an idiot. Oh, wait, no, village. Wait, can villagers open fences?
I don't think so.
He's an idiot. He jumped into the fucking trap I set for these animals.
Do I want? God damn it.
What?
I just don't know what I'm doing with the house just yet, exactly.
I believe in you. Me and this iron golem just fucked up a zombro. A zombroni. This cave is fucking hella nice.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Zombie just had a shovel. Yeah, I've...
What did Bladen and fucking Devin said about
what?
Savannah?
Wait, one more time.
What did Bladen and Devin said about Savannah?
Bladen said he saw it coming for a while. Devin is just like kind of indifferent. She's supportive of both me and Savannah. Like she's just trying to make sure that we're both okay. I'm fine, but. Hardest song ever released.
I found so much stuff in this cave. Thank you. Oh, that's an enchanted bow. I didn't realize how low I was.
Yeah, I turned ship like almost all the way down now. What's up?
So I didn't realize how low I was. I almost died.
Oh, that's not good.
Immediately to deep slate though, so
that's really nice. Good.
Set me on fire, you little cart. Ah, cow fell for my trap. What an idiot. Pigs, dude. We have literally every type of fucking animal. I'm gonna make a murder pit.
Damn.
Damn.
Hey, do you have any stone?
There might be some in the chest.
I don't think there is. Damn.
I got 13 for you.
That works. You just don't have a furnace.
We should have one in the chest.
No.
Piggy. trapped every single animal.
Good. Now we can force breed.
We can watch them fuck. And look at all the trading pools and see what we can get for certain trades. Fletcher would be the easiest way to farm emeralds.
What does the Fletcher have?
32 sticks for one emerald.
Oh, that's not bad.
And we got it first crack. Yeah, it's the only way to reasonably farm for emeralds. Other than that, it's growing, growing shit for the farmers. Or... pretty much it. Growing shit for farmers. Killing things. Librarian and cartographers have, paper for emeralds. Looking snatchy.
Oh yeah. Pretty sure Bladen's gonna be home all day today. For the first time in ever. I need a goddamn regular tree.
My microphone's been muted. But we have two iron golems. Just the beds we placed.
That's very good. So they just vibe around our house?
Pretty much.
Dude, these skeletons want all the fucking smoke. I didn't realize how low I am. Dude, that's gonna be what kills us.
Yeah. We need to start making armor and shit.
They fucking prank zombie.
Zombie with full fucking gold armor. Chilling around these iron boys, they'll protect them.
What we need.
To be honest, true, just like make 70 of them, nothing will happen.
Unless we don't sleep, then phantoms will fuck us.
Yeah. At some point we're gonna need phantoms, but not right now.
Hit.
What?
Crafted the wrong thing on accident. No, I guess I do need them. Just blew up the inside of our house, and I had such good reaction time that I was able to keep it from happening. No,
you were saying?
Well, he didn't blow up the house. He was inside earlier. So, shut your poor mouth.
Huh. champ. I don't know how long my game has been frozen.
On stream. It's just been frozen?
Yeah, I don't know how long it's been like that.
On stream, or...?
Yeah, because I was looking at it, and, like, I was like, my fucking camera is active, but, what is it? The gameplay was still, like, paused when it was raining at night, and I'm like, that doesn't happen for, like, a solid 2 minutes.
That sucks.
It does. I have a blacksmith, I didn't realize that. This isn't a blacksmith. The wannabe blacksmith, the stone cutter. An emerald. Yoink. Dude, what the fuck happened to all these cats? There was like 17 of them, and now there's none.
I was hoping to get one so it could scare creepers off.
Can we do with parts of the sea again?
I don't even know.
Huh. Nautilus shells to make a conduit.
Damn.
So if we set up a conduit, it gives a, it restores oxygen, gives underwater night vision, increases mine speed. But of course, we need 8 fucking Nautilus shells, and those things are impossible to find.
Yeah, fuck Nautilus shells. I'm not doing that. I mean, we have to, but.
I'm just running around right now. I'm kind of fucking ran out of ideas, so.
I think we should take our break.
All right, cool.
I'll let you know when I'm gonna hop back on.
Of course, human.
Later.